Good day, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Bold CNC Works. My name is Nugent. Today we're going to be engraving one of my best sellers, bamboo spoons. They're inexpensive to buy and I sell them really, really cheap because the more I sell, the better my business does. So without further ado, let's start with this video. Let's just go and I will import this image. As you can see, it's quite large. Just take it down to 300, not like that, 300 millimeters. And I will also rotate it 90 degrees. Now I'm going to be creating a rectangle. I've measured the spoon at its thinnest part right here. It is about 20 millimeters. So let me just make this 20 millimeters and it is 350 millimeters in height. So I'll be taking this and placing it over the spoon. Let's just drag this and then I will gradually increase the height and the width of the spoon. Just keep it there. Just move this down a smidge more. And that ought to be it. Now you can see our spoon and our rectangle lines up with each other. Just get this, just drag from the right, center both, and just maneuver this one with the arrow keys, and that's it. Now, this part is, I will also be creating, I won't be doing an oval for that, makes it tricky to line up, but it is a width of 65 and a height of 90. So I'll be taking that triangle and I will be aligning it with this triangle. Let's just align vertically and then we'll align them at the bottom and then we will weld them. Now our engraving area is going to be on this side as well as on this. So now we can get rid of this image of a spoon and then we are left with our outline of our spoon. So now I'm going to be putting in some text. I'm just going to go with one of my favorites that I found on this on Lightburn. Let's just scroll up all the way, scroll down. And let's just have a look. See where it is. Where is it? Let's just take AR Julian. Now we know this is the max height that it can be. This is our max surface that it can be. So I'm going to be just be typing in B for bold CNC works. Now remove that down, and as you can see, it's way too tall. Now We're going with a vertical spacing. And to make it more compact, move it up. That ought to be it. Let's just move it a bit more where the lettering is still. You're still going to be able to see it. Now let's just align this across the center and place this. Just put this on the black layer. Just gonna flip this because you want the fill for the lettering but not for this outline, because we're going to be using that later on to align our spoon. So the previous video, or one of the previous videos that I made, was for my own split lettering. If you want to watch it, I will link it up here and you can go and watch it. Now to create your own monogram split lettering, I'm just going to import that quickly. Let's just go. Let's just find that quickly. Scroll down, down. Split letters. Now we are going to be using B for bold. Let's just make this smaller. Because this is going to be 65 in width. We can't have this and any higher than that. So I'm going to be suggesting we are making it 55. Making sure the aspect ratio is locked. Press enter. I'm going to bring it down. Put it there. Then we're just going to be putting in our text. Bold CNC works. Now again, just going to be shortening it with the horizontal spacing. I'm pressing plus on my keyboard to move in. I'm scrolling down. Here you can see. Just going to make this smaller so that it fits. Still a bit smaller. And there you go. Now that it touches at the bottom and touches at the top, select this. Just select everything and weld it together. I'm just once again using the minus on the keyboard to move in and out. So this will be our bamboo spoon that we will be engraving. But I need to place this also on a different layer, because the height of the spoon here on the handle is higher than what it is here in this, in the cup part. So I will need to do two different height adjustments, or what is that thing's name? Let's just call it height adjustments. One for here and one for here. So if you've enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe and click the bell icon so that you can be notified of any new videos that I post. Before I forget, yes, for your settings, you can just, for me, bamboo works on 2080%. Now, if you don't know how to get these settings, I will put a link to a video right here at the top right, so that you can go and watch it and then get the perfect settings for your stuff. So without further ado, let's hop over to the laser and see each other there. Thank you. Bye-bye. But you see, it came out beautifully. So if you don't want to go through all that trouble of creating your own, I'll be uploading this to this file to Etsy, and you can download it from there. It's very cheap. So yes, if you've liked this, please like and subscribe and give us a follow. See you. Bye.